Gotta check this one out real quick. We saw tape on it. Well, we're in New Rawl Cemetery in Selma looking for Kathryn Tucker Windham's cemetery or grave. Let's see, it's like there was a picture. I guess they're trying not to. Oh, it's just. Oh, it's a fresh one from August. Place is kind of creepy. Alright, so we are at New Live Oak Cemetery in Selma, Alabama, looking for Kathryn Tucker Windham's grave. She is from here, and she's buried somewhere in this area, and we're going to go try and find her. Maybe over here? Maybe. I see Tucker. Maybe not. We'll see. Where she'd be buried. I know she's over in this section somewhere. Someone's buried there without a headstone yet. And if you don't know who Kathryn Tucker Windham is, you might know her back in the book series. She is the author of the 13 Ghosts and Jeffrey series. And Jeffrey was apparently a ghost that lived with her and gave her the inspiration to start writing all the books. Don't know if she would have a big headstone or not. And it's probably always in the last place that you look. I'm just gotta kinda go down one by one, maybe, and check to see I don't think I've already passed over it. That's kind of weird how that one's just sitting there off on the side by itself. Well, this is a weird name to me. Her name was Thursday. That's pretty cool. And if you hear the background noise, that's the crew trying to clean up some in here. I know at one time they were trying to get people to come out and clean up this place. It was kind of, still is kind of run down. A little better looking now, but still pretty rough. So I'm just going back and forth, see if I can find something, find her grave. Here's Windham. Maybe. Yay! I found it! There she is. And she was the one that, she's the author of 13 Ghosts and Jeffrey. Yay! I don't know, I guess I was kind of expecting her to have a bigger tombstone, headstone, just because she was such a big influence, wonderful speaker here in Selma. But yay, there she is.
Above the world so high.